point something out. For some reason, the J is smaller than the other initials. I don't know why. I just want you to know that if you order the J for whatever reason, what? Oh, Jared's mad about it. Jared is not happy that his J is small. Wait. Anyway. Jared, you brought that up. But no, the J, honestly, I just want, look at, when you compare the J to the D, it's the one initial, and it's interesting. I don't know why, but I'm just pointing that out because if you do need the J, I want you to see that for whatever reason, can't explain it, the J was slightly smaller than all the other letters. So just put that out there. Of course, I'd have to be working with Jared tonight. I can't repeat that. Okay, we're not going to talk about the size of your J. That we're not going there. Jared. Oh gosh, I might not recover. I'm going to do my best. I'm in my sixth hour. Just put that out there for everybody. Okay. What do you think? The V, Victoria, yes. Is a nice large V.
I do love the V, and I've said this. Oh my. So the V that I'm wearing on my neck, the letter V, is a quite nice size. I don't know where it goes.
Oh, no. It's a pretty. I'm wearing the O.
That's where the O.
Yes,
and it's gorgeous.
I would wear this with other pieces of other necklaces to get the layered look. The O fits right here on the nape of my neck, and it's just a pretty piece.
Yeah, that it's just an upstart.